Here's a 1971 Buick Gran Sport convertible. Really nicely done. I believe it's the original owner with 350 Buick under the hood. Notice the hood scoops. And notice the tack there on the hood. You'll get a better view of that in a minute. Nice green color, original wheels, side marker lights. There you have Gran Sport there. Very nice interior here, tan leather. And the owner tells me that the A-track that this car came with is working. Kleenex dispenser there, you can see this one has automatic transmission. There's the boot cover. Nice dual exhaust. This one has air conditioning. And there's the tack right there on the hood.